So let's say we finish up these event matches.
Indeed.
Let's do it!
I like Link.
Linky Poo.
Ready, go! Wait, why is Link this way?
Oh shit.
Wait, why? Why did they have infinite lives? What were we supposed to do?
I was not paying attention. Maybe we gotta get to the end or something.
Dude, this is a terrible pack though.
What is this? Run by Microsoft Paint?
Yep. It's that add-on level 8 for
break time.
Okay. Wait, how'd you do that?
Look at me. I'll the pack walk. It's the pack walk.
I wanna do the pack walk.
Oh, he healed. Good. Yes, you did.
Stupid Kirby. Okay, break time. You can't attack some break time, can you? You have your abilities. Really? Water.
Look out!
Oh! This is a hazardous pack village.
What kind of pack village has all this crap?
Is it empty? Blanky, empty. Go through the door. Save yourself, Pac-Man.
Yay, Pac-Man!
Only if I left another second. Woo, this one's cool. Seeming
Let's
sizzler.
Read it.
That scoundrel has sent you a pair of comb-wielding magic users. You've got reinforcements.
So we just gotta fight. Yeah, last time it was get to Pac-Man. Pac-Man's Microsoft Paint Village.
That's a dangerous one.
Oh, I'm Yoshi.
I'm Yoshi. Look at the young Link. I'm gonna draw his mask. I don't think. I feel like he said multiple ones.
That's what I thought.
Oh, really? There's that Kamek.
Oh man, there's more!
There's Robins! Is this Yoshi City yet?
No.
What level is this one? Mario?
Yeah! New Super Mario Bros. U!
What's all the other level? No! We got a monster! There's my hookshot so I can climb up.
Jesus Christ! And he died.
Thank Robin. No! No you don't, Kenny. No you don't.
Get the thing! Oh my god! Yes!
Victory Link!
Woohoo!
You saw that? That was vintage. Look at all the money we got. If we go down. Dude, there's two black Kirby's. I don't trust them.
They look fishy.
Let's play the game. These alien visitors are infected with the terrible virus. Send them packing before they infect the whole island.
Defeat them curbs. If we can do that.
We never. They only affect you if they're black.
What?
Ready, this game's go. Racist. Oh, we have to kill them before we get to the island. I see. Wait, that means I'm.
Woo!
don't let us get to the island before. Break Dr. Mario.
I feel like there's gonna be more Kirby's in this. Yep. And there are more Kirby's in this.
That man is
dreaming
Kirby!
Kirby! That man is dreaming Kirby!
She got her. Kill the black chicken. Left, which is in her wedding dress. Oh, there's a Wii U. It's like an advertisement.
One more Kirby, let's get him! Get that Kirby! Nice!
Oh, Vintage Peach!
Woo!
Comes in and steals it at the end.
Oh, so the only place is down.
Your energies. Ganondorf made giant mirrors. Blah, 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 blah. Defeat the real Ganon.
Which one's the real Ganon?
The one that's not an image.
Ready, go! What the shit?
See, the real one's this one at the bottom.
Holy crap.
Let's pretend we never saw that level and just run away.
But I think we should lower it a little bit.
I think we should run away.
Okay, we'll run away.
Solidarity. We don't need to know how to play this, we just know how to play it. Because we were so afraid of the other level. Ready, go! This seems pretty tough to start, right? I got a good one. It's frozen!
El Selena! Ah! Let it go!
Let Mario die!
Let him die! God damn it!
You died?
He reflected the Pikmin I threw at him.
Come on, man. I expected better.
I wish.
You I think expect that- me to actually win? I'm like a Martian that can. No! Stay away!
Shit.
Can't help but get chased by Lucia. Oh, the kitty likes the bed.
The kitty likes the cat bed. It's literally like a cat's head. With like a tail sticking out of it.
Right, just so you know, it's on top of the laptop. It's even going to be this magic.
God damn it!
Where did you go back? Come back, baby. Thank you.
Good, you won't be flinged off like a potato.
Yes, flinged off like a potato in 2 seconds later.
Jesus.
Oh, he's still in it! To win it! Just like a good now, so. I don't think he's playing for those teams. Ah, we're gonna make it to the island. Did he kill his brother to win? By God!
What? No! No!
Yes!
Oh! I'm not doing that. That is too hard. That is too hard.
That was great.
That's ass. That's bull crap. I'm not doing that on hard.
That was great.
No.
That was great. Let's get this out of the way.
Okay. No, I'm not doing that on hard, you sick bastards.
Right.
Yeah,
he sacrificed his mother to live.
You know what? That was funny. That was funny initially, but after you sent Bowser and his son over, no, that's evil.
Luma. You think Frozen happy off this shit?
Could be, because I know Rosalina came before Elsa.
Or did she?
A banana.
Super Smash Brothers Melee.
Oh, he blew himself up.
Bowser!
Oh, I can't see where I am!
Get the hell back.
Crap, I missed. Goodbye, Godzilla! Just like
I just jumped off the edge.
Just like Donkey Kong was a ripoff of King Kong.
Or was King Kong a ripoff of Donkey Kong? Because it is a pawn like a Donkey Kong.
Look, that's the magic. Damn, it shot with
my
a gun.
Magic wand.
I put his son down in the head. It was like.
That was nice of you.
Quick and painless.
A thousand gem. Yeah. Oh no. Bananas.
Oof.
Arr. Bananas. Kidnapping Peaches aren't thing. Anyone who lays a finger is being launched into the next dimension.
So we gotta fight.
To molest Peach.
The fight to molest.
Continue.
The greatest of all battles.
Ready?
Jesus Christ! Oh, we gotta fight all the women!
Dude, these women need to get lights.
Yee-haw, dude!
Then no one. That was not Bowser Jr. killing himself. Die?
Oh, I was supposed to keep Peach safe?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Oh, shit.
She's on our team, yo.
Oh, shit.
You killed her?
But she was hurting me.
Oh, she might not be on our team. I mean, why would she want us to kidnap her?
I don't know.
Ready, go!
Let's kill everyone but Peach!
Which one's Peach?
Shit.
Run away! Where's Peach? Peach just killed her own son.
God damn it! Jesus Christ! I can't do that on hard either.
This game!
Can't do that on hard either.
You don't even.
Okay.
King that cat's name is Marshmallow, right?
No. Her name's Izzy.
Marshmallow. Marshmallow with peanut butter flavor.
Marshmallow.
With peanut butter flavor. You shall be referred to as.
Oops!
You killed yourself! You killed Peach! Shit. You killed Peach right off the bat, didn't you?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Don't attack the pink.
I know.
Attack the white.
I killed her with my ass.
Kidding.
I was like, Gotta do it. Gotta do that ass jump.
Ready? Go!
Oh god, I'm getting molested!
I never feel like Peach might end up in the way. Do I have a giant fork? Wait. Wait for it. I do have a giant fork.
Yep, you got a giant fork.
Dude, Peach is inside of you. Are you inside of Peach?
Ah! You just jumped off.
It's probably better like this because then you can see who you're fighting. Come on, man, I'm losing you. Look at that blue one. Gotta grab it.
These kids attacking me!
Right, Marshmallow?
Right, Marshmallow. Look at all this shit.
Marshmallow.
Jesus Christ, that's a lot of co-op.
Robots versus dragons. Geothermal. Categories. Geothermal is the way of the future. Jeez, that's a giant dragon.
Shit. Oh god, it's Ridley.
He'll help us. Oh wait, that's a dragon, isn't it? Oh, we have HP in this. Yeah, I don't think the lab has a good lab. Like, in the community. Kill Yoshi, he's almost dead.
Shit!
Robo-robot.
Ridley's pissed!
That's it. Robo-robot.
Yes, he can! God.
Can we at least kill Yoshi and get him out of the mids? He's got 8 HP. Really? Rob's dead. Rob's body fell to the ocean! Yoshi, he only has 8 HP. Kill him. There we go. He can beat Charizard easy. He's not that crazy.
And he killed me. God dang it!
My body actually died dramatically off the edge. And that was easy, by the way.
Oh, man. That goes to show how hard these are getting.
Ready, go!
God damn it.
You just gotta avoid Ruby. Super Kai, this. Yoshi on Yoshi violence happening for me. This is the fight. Being fought for dragon supremacy. Kill that. Yoshi. Die, Charizard.
Charizard's dead. Take that, Ridley! Oh, shit.
Fly away! The Charizard's body is gonna be crappy at it.
Now we have to kill Ridley!
You didn't know that we had to kill Ridley?
No!
I told you that. But Ridley doesn't have HP.
There he goes.
Follow the spinner.
Where it may take us.
Where it may take us over the Yoshi.
Offering of coins.
This shall be our last for the day. Cut the 1,000 jaw.
Yeah, this should be our last, because we'll get bank.
We'll get bank.
I'll gladly make some bank. What? Oh shit.
Look at all that money. Cheddar, cheddar cheese. Cheddar, cheddar cheese. Maybe 1,000 Colopians. Without dying.
And a Patu! Dark Pit, that's his nickname. Patu! The Underworld Army can't have this!
Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Patu! We were kind of close. We had like 750.
I know.
Gotta keep trying.
Gotta go fast.
Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast!
Gotta do somewhat so.
Just don't do that near a ledge.
Like that?
Yeah, because you might fall and you'll die.
You mean like that? What do you mean like this? I love that hammer movie as.
Woohoo! Oh, you do. Patu, you keep dying!
I've told you not to let me do that.
I told you. I already did tell you. You were just like.
Back, if we go back to the video, I'd be like, make sure you do that hammer thing close to
you. No, you were just like, no, I'm doing it. You were just like, I'm gonna do it anyway.
I don't remember that being said. I remember you saying, do it especially close to the edge. You won't fall off. I wanna fly like a pig. There's a lot of money back. Look at all that money coming out of these people. If you beat up people in real life, this money comes out.
I wish. Barf!
You better only skip a couple hundreds, or you're in even more trouble.
Ah!
I want that Mr. Freezy.
God! Stop with the fire!
It's probably went the wrong way.
Oh, we did it somehow.
Before you died, were you the one getting sent off into the sunset?
Yes.
Okay, that was all me that saved us. We got money!
And we can rest knowing that the next level will have all of our money.
Wait. Oh, there's two more!
There's two more?
There's two more.
Oh, we might as well do both then.
Let's do them.
We got time.
We just have to do it.
Yes.
Who do you think came up with Pikmin? Ready?
Miyamoto did. In his garden.
I like chicken, is what he said to himself in the garden. And then Pikmin was developed. Especially if you knew this, but Pikmin was known as the best game of 2012.
It didn't come out in 2012.
Exactly. That's how legendary it was. This is some poisonous planet. You people died already! I'm sick and tired of you dragons telling me how to live my life. I'm an independent woman. We don't want none of that stuff. It's a Bulbasaur!
Oh crap. We're almost dead. Shoot.
Failure.
Crap, that's hard because we keep losing health and stuff.
So we just have to beat them twice as fast.
Yes. I think we should whale or maybe one Charizard at a time or something. Go!
Man, we gotta take them both at the same time. Oh, this is working over here. Die, Charizard, die!
Oh, one Charizard fell.
To his death. Now you shall fall, Charizard. I didn't say you had the right to live. Samus, hold on!
Yes. You should have seen it. That other Charizard fell down from a box.
Damn, I... Oh, gee.
Wait, what?
Apparently, there's more to it than we thought. This is the final battle. Say we beat it. Oh, first. Captain. Ganondoof.
How many people do we have to fight?
Samo? What did I find? Polygon. Right. You know, Ganondorf is just a freaking virtual power ball. Shit. Yeah, four more people to go. It was Ganon, one of them.
Nice!
Bowser! Bowser, I shall spite you, for you dower is my children of the night. We end up aggressively causing strong. That's like a nerf. Fuck you! Oh, wait.
Oh,
yeah, but
oh! Now, I didn't know that.
This is kind of forgiven.
Okay, yeah.
I knew how hard Bowser was.
Jesus Christ!
So then it came down.
Get the fuck out of here.
How's on me, baby? And we end on that note, which is beautiful.
Wait, what about that last one? Wait,
so
what?
Far. We'll see you on next week's episode.
Yeah, forget that then. There's probably more.
There's probably that.
Yeah, we left you with a final battle. That's good enough. Get out of here. Go away.